The Canadian Bank Note Company (CBNC) is a Canadian security printing company. It is best known for holding the contract with the Bank of Canada to supply it with Canada's banknotes. The company's other clients include private businesses, national and sub-national governments, central banks, and postal services from around the world. In addition to bank notes, the company produces passports, driver's licenses, birth certificates, postage stamps, coupons, and many other security-conscious document-related products. It also prints and provides document reading systems for identification cards, lottery tickets, stamps, and bank notes. From 1897 until 1923, CBN was a unit of the New York-based American Bank Note Company. It was later a privately held company when it was acquired by Ottawa businessman Charles Worthen. Beginning in 1976, Douglas Ahrens slowly acquired control of the company. It has since been based in Ottawa, Ontario. In October 2006, R.R. Donnelly completed acquisition of Canadian Bank Note's financial printing business, consisting of documentation for initial public offerings. Since 2014, the Canadian Bank Note Company has been the chief provider for machine-readable passports used within the Caribbean Community bloc of countries. The majority of the new CARICOM passports, as they are called, serve the union as a centerpiece of promoting easy travel within the Caribbean Single Market and Economy (CSME). Topic: Gallery. Samples of items printed by Canadian Bank Note Company. Topic. See also: Canadian dollar, Bank of Canada, Royal Canadian Mint.